the scope of his of what he did as a blues man. And Pigpen has this one theme throughout all his stuff, and I guess all of blues guys do. You know, when you have the blues, you're kind of like, you know, your woman dissed you, or your woman won't give you what you want. And it's an underlying theme throughout the whole history with the Grateful Dead. And he would get into these raps, and right from the very beginning. So I sit around on the bus sometimes when I'm bored, and we have a hard drive that has like every Dead show. And I'll sit and I'll just listen to Pigpen raps because he cracks me up. And Benny told me that all the stuff, I thought that he probably sat around all day thinking about things to say. She goes, no, this stuff just poured out of him every night. And it was always a little different, but the same theme all the time. He wanted it. And that's so I picked some of my favorite ones just to play and to listen to, you know, as opposed to lecturing about Pigpen. What do I know about Pigpen? You know, he's dead and buried now for 40-some-odd years. And but this is good stuff. And the first one is from February 2nd, 1968, from the Crystal Ballroom in Portland. And it's Good Morning, Little Schoolgirl. And the rap at the end is great because are any of you familiar with Pigpen's raps at all?
Yeah.
So have you ever heard the box back nitties rap in Love Light? She got box back nitties, great big noble thighs. I found that before they even did Love Light, or before he rapped in Love Light, he actually was doing that in another song. So he must have got it from some blues guy somewhere. Mm-hmm. You know what box back nitties are, by the way? You ever see these old time movies and stuff, and people wear these pajamas that have a flap in the back? It's got two buttons.
Yeah, so that's what those are.
Those are box back nitties. So she got box back nitties, great big noble thighs, working undercover with a boar hog's eye, which we don't even want to go into that. I mean, you know, it's nasty stuff. But anyway, this is the first one. Thank you.